Hey guys, welcome to Sarvaruchi. This is Gautami. Today I will share Sabbaki Sandige, that is Sagu Fryams. Before entering into the process, who are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe and do like and share my videos. Let's see ingredients. I have taken 500 grams of sabbudana, that is sagu, and these are soaked for 5 hours. You can see these are soaked perfectly. 6 number of medium sized onions. These are peeled and cleaned well. Handful of cleaned coriander leaves. 15 number of green chilies. You can increase or decrease according to your taste. 3 tablespoons of jeera, that is cumin seeds. Little solid hing. 1/4 cup of salt and 3 bowls of water. Now process. First take soaked sagu into the blender. Blend it well. It is blended smoothly, transfer to a bowl. Do it remaining, and I have blended in batches. I have blended all. Now mix it once. In the same blender, add 6 number of onions by chopping it roughly. Green chilies, coriander leaves, solid hing, jeera, that is cumin seeds, salt. Grind it well by adding little water. You can see it is grounded finely. Now transfer this into the same bowl. Mix it well. Avoid lumps. By mixing itself, you can add little water. The mixture should be semi-solid, so adjust water while mixing. The mixture is ready. Meanwhile, the water is boiling. For one bowl of soaked sagu, I have taken 3 bowls of water, and the water is boiling here. Now pour the mixture into the boiling water. While pouring itself, stir it continuously so that no lumps will be formed. It's done. Mix it and cook it for 6 to 7 minutes in the medium flame. By mixing continuously, it won't stick to the bottom. After 7 minutes, it started thickening. Now allow it to boil for 5 minutes in the medium flame. After 5 minutes, it is roll boiling. Mix it once. It is thickened slightly. Now cover the plate. Off the flame and cool slightly. After few minutes, open the lid. It is cooled and thickened slightly. Mix it once. Pour it and spread them slightly on the paper sheet. Pour it on the paper sheet only. When it dries, we can peel it easily. This recipe is simple with easily available ingredients. Spread it slightly. I have done all and allow it to dry in the sunlight for 1 day. After 1 day, it is dried well in the sunlight. Now peel out from the cover sheet. See how easily it is coming when it is dried. See, it is dried well. It is dried completely. Peel it remaining. All are peeled and dried well. Now let's prepare the fryams. Here the oil is preheated, drop into the oil, stir and fry. It doubles and turns crispy. Take out from the oil and transfer to a plate. Do it remaining. Stir and fry. It doubles and turns crispy. Take out from the oil and transfer to a plate. I have done little. That's it. Sabbaki Sandige or Sagu Fryams or Sagu Puppets are ready. We can see it is crispy. It is generally served as a side dish to a meal or eaten as a snack. Do at home. Please like, share and subscribe if you are not subscribed. And also share your opinion in the comment box. Thank you.